Here's a wonderful song, ladies and gentlemen, that's never been performed in public before. It was written by a gentleman who wrote a great Broadway show called Make Mine Manhattan. His name is Richard Lewin, and he is a direct cousin to Richard Rodgers, the great songwriter. And I think this, incidentally, is a song certainly worthy of the Rodgers tradition. It's called Home by the Sea. I've never sung it before, so if I goof, nobody blame me, please. Here we go. In our home by the sea, we'll live the life of sailor folk, laugh at all the paler folk in some city cave. In our home by the sea, we'll watch the ships go gliding on while you and I are riding on the crest of a wave. And unhurried, primitive, and unworried, we will live in deluxe luxury. There will always be a beach to comb by the sea, and when they turn the tide again, I'll turn and kiss the bride again. And if you should call almost any time at all, I'll be home in our home by the sea. By the sea. That's called Home by the Sea, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.